You're here in the visitor center. There's a loop that starts here, goes all the way around the park, and comes back here. That loop is about a little over a mile around. We've got 500 acres in the park. Along the loop are the historical homes of the families who owned and operated the ranch for four generations. We tell a family story. Now, each home represents a different generation. And some of you can't see the map, but it's numbered. And the numbers represent the different homes, and they're each represent a different generation. So number one is our first generation, the 1830s, Jones Stock Farm, and it's a log cabin. Now circling 1860s Ryan Prairie Home, I'm circling the name of the 1890s Davis Victorian Mansion, and I'm circling the name of the 1930s George Ranch House. Those three, I circled them because they are the ones that have time tours every 30 minutes on the hour, on the half hour. However, there's going to be some exception to that because of the school programs, but I'll come back to that at the end. All our other locations are manned with our staff all day, and you can go anytime to number one. We have a 3A, it's a sharecropper farmhouse. You can go there anytime. There's a blacksmith shop. He does demonstrations all day. You can go there anytime. Now, over here by number four is number 23, the sorting pens. This is where our cowboys are located. They put on paddle demonstrations, and they have a schedule. That schedule is on the back of the map. And the first cattle demonstration is at 11:30, and then they have a 1, 2:30, and 3:30. Now,